high blood pressure or hypertension is the most important risk factor, is an asymptomatic disease, why we call high blood pressure a silent killer. Very often people, they have the feeling that high blood pressure coexists with headache or nose bleeding or dizziness, but this is not truth. First of all, you have the feeling that you have the headache, then you are looking for manometer to measure the blood pressure, and due to the anxiety, the blood pressure is high. High blood pressure is an asymptomatic disease. It is very important to measure the blood pressure according to the guidelines. Before measuring the blood pressure, you have to sit down at least for 5 minutes to be relaxed without having a coffee or without smoking the previous half an hour. You must be relaxed and then to measure the blood pressure 3 times. And the last one will be the right measurement. But it's important to measure, as I said before, the blood pressure without symptoms. Otherwise, you are measuring the blood pressure due to the anxiety. It's important also to know that we have plenty of drugs in our days, and drugs have side effects. In case that you have side effects with the drugs, you don't need to stop the drug treatment. Just call your doctor, explain him the side effects, and it's easy to replace your drug with another one, because it's very important to treat yourself in order to avoid coronary artery disease, or let's say myocardial infarction, heart failure, and all the problems that may create to you the blood pressure. So going back what many people, they used to say in my country, Greece, like Hippocrates, or in your country with a lot of history in medicine, it's better to prevent than cure. So it's better to treat your blood pressure than treat it a myocardial infarction or a stroke later on.